What's your personal news there? What's going on in your world? That's what we're interested in. We don't care about the wider world.
I'm just living for each day as it comes.
Are you?
Yeah. I'm quite happy.
Staying in the moment.
Yeah.
It's all right for a cup of coffee in the morning. Do a bit of work for the rest of the day.
What kind of work?
I work from home.
Do you?
Yeah.
What do you do?
I sell antique maps.
I'm visiting Brighton because I'm going to a funeral of a great friend of mine, Nobel Prize winner.
Really?
Knighted by the Queen, Sir Harry Kroto. He lived in Lewes, and he and his wife, Margaret, spent 10 years at my institution, Florida State University, and unfortunately he passed away.
Are you working? Are you retired?
I'm semi-retired. I'm not working at the moment. Perhaps I will be finding another job.
Right.
Hopefully not too distant future, because I'm, nearly 60, so I think I've got a few years left yet.
Yeah. What made you get into that? How did you fall into that?
I used to sell antiques before that, but I wanted to do something a bit more specialised. I can send them all over the world. I don't need a big van to cart them around.
I guess you have a personal interest in it as well, do you?
Yeah, I'm interested in that. Yeah.
Historical interest mainly.
Yeah.
I've been looking for 2 hours for an orange tie for me, and I've got another one in there for my colleague from Florida State University, Naresh Dalal. So this was Harry's favourite colour, and to honour him, we are going to wear an orange tie. And Harry, thank you. We love you, and we love you too, Margaret.